Hey, I'm Patrick Laffey, and here's my Devinci Spartan. I race downhill for Devinci, and this is what I used to train with on the off season. This year, I was lucky enough to get my hands on a custom paint job that Devinci had a couple years ago, so really happy and stoked on that. This year, I'm running a full Turbine kit. I have Turbine R wheels, as well as a Turbine cockpit. I'm running Maxxis tires front and back. On my enduro bike, I run a DHF up front and a DHR in the rear. And with cushcore, I run around 21 to 22 PSI up front and 27 in the rear. I run DH casing on my DH bike, but I normally run like a double down to have it a bit lighter on my enduro bike. I'm running a transfer Seatpost that I've been really enjoying, as well as a 38 and Float X2 in the rear. I have an XT build on this bike, as well as the drivetrain. Let's see, what else do I got? I run HT pedals on both of my bikes. I run the enduro ones that are a bit smaller on here and the bigger DH ones on my downhill bike.
These geeks are going to get their bike check done. That is the guys, the squad, the fam.